2020 world have changed forever. One Chinese guy ate a bat, which caused coronavirus pandemia. People all over the world panicked and rushed to shops to buy toilet paper. But then, something bad happened. There was no more toilet paper in the world. The last shipment of this precious good is being delivered by a truck. This is the last toilet paper truck. We'll be right back.
bye.